today we've got Juliane. She's 22, she's come all the way from Washington DC in the USA. So Juliane, did you want to talk us through kind of the early stages of your condition when you first kind of got a diagnosis?
Yeah, so I was diagnosed when I was around 11 or 12 years old. The doctors told me to just keep an eye on it, come back every couple of years. If I feel any pain, I can see a physiotherapist and deal with it that way. And so I was in physio for a few years, but I realized they were only treating the pain and not the actual condition. So it wasn't helping prevent my scoliosis get any worse. And it was continuing to get worse to the point where they then said, okay, now you need the surgery, which I really didn't want. And I wanted to explore all other options before I go for that. So that's how I found this. I Googled scoliosis clinic and this one came up. So
yeah, and how did you find it kind of traveling all the way from the USA to stay in London, obviously, for 4 weeks? How have you?
I thought it was great. I think being in London was an exciting bonus as part of the experience. I just found an Airbnb close by. It's a 10-minute walk from here, so living and adjusting to being in London has worked out really well, and it's been nice to explore the culture a little bit too.
Brilliant. And so how did you, how have you found your course while you've been here? What's the experience been like actually in treatment every day?
I found it to be incredibly helpful. I feel like the physios really know scoliosis extremely well, and they know how to adjust each exercise to the individual patient. So it's not that everybody's doing exactly the same thing all the time. Everybody gets to adjust it to how their curve works, and I think that's what has impressed me the most.
Okay, and is there anything that possibly your pain stopped you from doing prior to treatment, which you're possibly looking forward to starting again?
Yeah, before treatment I stopped running, which was a hobby of mine. Like, one of the empowering things about this course was being told that I can continue to do all of the things that I love as long as I compensate with my exercises.
Okay, and if you had kind of a message to give to someone who is in a similar position to you were kind of prior to coming here, what would your advice be to that person?
I would say to try everything before you operate, because I've found that this course has shown me a whole new world of how to treat scoliosis that I didn't know about before, and that surgeons often don't advertise